Are you not loved, Dom? Are you not wanted by your wives and families and countrymen? How else to explain your government's complete disinterest in your well-being? Hostages for medicines! These were my only terms. And yet, 6 days of pure fucking sight. So I must conclude that you men are the pariahs of Charlestown, and I would profit better by using your organs for chum and your bones for char. By Christ! This is my predicament. To kill you, or to press you into my service. It's a decision I'll make hardly, but not with remorse. Ahoy, Edward.
What the hell are you doing, man? All of Charleston can see this mess.
It's the idea. Out of range, but well in sight.
So where's the medicine?
We sent a party ashore to barter with the governor. That were a week ago. No noise, says.
I'll handle it. Give me a day.
There's movement up ahead. Is it soldiers?
Aye, and in something of a hurry. I propose we follow, else they spring something we ain't ready for. More sail, all we've got.
What's your thinking?
Blackbeard's been at this 8 days already. So it's a good bet someone out there has prepared the medicine, just in case.
Ah, but they're stalling, thinking up ways to avoid paying it out.
Aye, so let's find where they've gathered. Hope for the best. Use the mains.
Careful, Captain. We're drifting close to a watchtower.
I'm off the wind, son.
Careful with the banks. We cannot pass them undetected, Captain. And there is no other way.
There's always another way.
All stop!
got.
I see them. Over there. Let us hope the river remains this wide.
This ship's built for the open ocean, not smoking bayous.
Ease the train.
If we run aground here, we may never get out. Fires trailing them. Steady as she goes, Captain.
Come off the wind, son. Hold out. Leave the mates.
They're getting away, Captain.
Then I'll have to go on without her. I'll be back. With the medicines.
Aye, sir.
Torn apart into the Ark of Charlestown.
Bloody pirates. Someone ought to do something.
They'll be hunting down eventually. Every last one of them.
Who's that there?
Two old gators come for their supper.
By the old buster. Warm tonight, isn't it?
We'll talk about our weather another time, mate. Bit of a hurry. This lock ain't best end too. We've got land trains. The dirty puddle rolls through.
You would suppose all this was the gold? Old brother thinks.
Nothing but medicine to cure whatever ailments fester aboard their vessel.
Syphilis and scurvy, no doubt. What noxious coffins these pirate ships must be.
Not a patient man.
Hello! Is that Ryder yonder?
The very same.
Then speed along. You're expected. And you know how...
Oh, Christ! He took him! He took him! I told you!
Jethro! For God's sake, no!
I told you there was something, didn't I tell you? Oh, God.
Let's just get out of here.
Thank Christ. I thought we'd never make it. I apologize. There was an accident. Private Simon! This crocodile.
I don't care about your accidents. What's the word from the harbor soldier? Speak.
No change, sir. They're holding fast. Private are yet to kill or maim any of the captives, near as we could tell. Perhaps it's time to...
To surrender? I've been entrusted with the affairs of the town, and I do not intend to bow to the demands of a pirate, no matter how fierce his reputation.
Yes, sir.
As long as the supply key is with me, no man shall touch that medicine. May plague and calamity strike them all.
Bloody idiot.
What?
Pirates! The ship's here! Pirates! Fall back to the mansion!
He's mine!
You devils!
Blackbeard made you as good an offer as ever a man got from any pirate. You might curse his methods, but medicine was all he wanted. And now he'll get it. You should have bartered, mate.
He has returned, Captain!
What's the take?
Two crates. And the means for mixing additional doses.
That's right thinking. Precious little of that these days.
You hear that, Mr. Rax? My young friend returns with offerings and so saves your scrawny neck. Will you not thank him?
We should quit these waters, Thatch. The governor, he's bound to muster more soldiers.
You go on ahead. I got some business in the north.
You're done, aren't you? Giving up on us. On Nassau.
Look, lad. I'm late into my fourth decade on this earth. And if I don't find some means to make the fifth quiet and cozy voyage, I'd rather sink to the devil's doorstep than call myself captain. Another year. We'll meet again, lad. In this world.
Or the one below.